The heavy hitter, Jackson Ryker.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Hickory, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, Jackson Ryker.
I don't think I've ever seen Jackson Ryker crack a smile since he joined NXT. He says, do unto others, but he never waves back when I greet him backstage. What's up with that?
He doesn't like you. I mean, handshakes and smiles won't earn you main event opportunities, Saxton. Ryker knows that most people backstage...
Here comes Jinder Mahal.
And his opponent from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, Jinder Mahal!
The modern-day Maharaja. Former WWE champion and one of the hardest-working superstars today. Just look at his body.
Well, no one will ever accuse Jinder Mahal of being the most popular superstar and WWE, but indeed his work ethic and accomplishments have been exceptional.
Byron, there are 1.3 billion people in India who worship the ground that Mahal walks on.
Throughout history, there have been laws and rules to keep society moving. Tonight, no such thing.
And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of Extreme Rules.
Now you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it, not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two. Right in the face. He's looking banged up here, guys. Oh, right to the throat. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Yeah, but he expected extreme pain in an Extreme Rules match.
Oh, boy, he unloaded there.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You've got to accept the fact that you're going to be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent, and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
Jinder Mahal has truly earned the moniker of the modern-day Maharaja in 2017. The word Maharaja means great king, and Mahal ruled over SmackDown Live when he was WWE champion.
Oh, loving blow.
Absolute dominance.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Extreme Rules matches are brutal, and it's catching up with him.
Byron, I want to touch back on Jinder Mahal's nickname. Mahal's look also reflected his change. His physique, attire, and entrance truly reflect his king-like stature, befitting the modern-day Maharaja.
And don't forget a proper Maharaja's loyal subjects. Jinder Mahal has the two most reliable supporters in the form of the Singh brothers. And like a proper king, he has elevated his subjects to new prosperity.
Perched up top, diving knee drop! What's this? Down. The Chinoku driver.
Outstanding aggression from Jinder. It is all going his way right about now.
In the face.
Look at this.
Off from the rope. He's in big trouble.
way down. Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Finds a way to reverse.
Oh, it's Jinder Mahal answering back.
And again, yet another counter.
This could be huge.
German suplex.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
He gets dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, clothesline!
He's getting a little battered now.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
How impressive was that reversal? Nice neck breaker.
Head crank.
Look out. Look at this.
Did you hear the impact? Tough spot to be in. Hold on, guys. This isn't good. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Oh, saw it coming.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Kick to the gut and oh, brutal forearm.
And here we go now, elbow drop.
I tell you, all that yoga's paying off.
This could be his moment.
He caught him slipping. Something big is coming.
Dropped from above.
Ceases to amaze me.
Nice. Elbow drop.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
What's he got in mind?
Crashing down the hard way.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Back in from the floor.
Look out! He might be in the beginning stages of an assault.
Oh, yeah.
Setting it up. Nice neck breaker. Oh, right up there.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Saw that one coming.
Knife edge chop!
It's Jinder Mahal answering back.
Wait a minute. Punishment to his head.
And the effects of assaults like this have a way of adding up in a hurry.
Oh, an elbow drop. Cross the shoulders, up and boom.
Check.
It looks like Jinder Mahal has got the momentum.
Things are really going his way now.
Nasty one right to the chest.
Jinder Mahal planted one there.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Delivering the suplex. Mahal is looking to end this. And there's the Uranage.
Landed him.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Jinder Mahal might have just set the end of this match in motion.
Now back to the ring. Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here. It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
And now that one's countered.
Lightning fast reflexes.
It's Jinder Mahal answering back.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him?
Hooked up, and down
the Jinoku driver. In the face. Looking vulnerable now, guys. Off from the rope. Setting him up for the flatliner.
Blood to the head.
Oh, shoulder first.
And the range has shifted.
Running knee.
Oh, look at the
smart strategy
What's this?
Down.
The Jinoku driver.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Especially when there are no countouts. And he's heading back in.
Oh, what a four!
Great display of strength with the suplex.
From behind.
Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
All the way to the top. All the way for the top. Some gouging going on.
Oh, it's raking the back.
Crushing leg sweep.
Big elbow.
Just endless knee strikes.
And the assault continues.
If this keeps up, this match will likely be over sooner rather than later.
Connected on that. Oh, look at that.
Super kick!
Toss to the outside.
Oh, it's raking the back.
And now Jinder Mahal is starting to take control.
He is just dominant right now.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Inside. Oh, look at the
meat. Oh, man, that hurts.
Super kick.
Ouch.
Super kick.
Superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Cross the shoulders, up and... Gutbuster! Evisceration.
Mahal is looking to end this.
Good night.
A much needed big move.
see your intern.
Jinder Mahal with the victory.
Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Nothing was able to hinder Jinder in this match, a performance fitting of the Maharaja.
Folks, that match is why people say the Royal Rumble pay-per-view is a can't-miss event.